This is our Wellness Charity Classic Day. It's a significant one for us. It's our 20th anniversary of putting on our Wellness Charity Classic. We were fortunate this year our Board of Trustees was able to support financially for not only a day but a week of activity. So we've really termed this our Faith Week, with today being the culmination. Every year we have been proud to work with our students, our staff, and our community in raising money for just terrific causes. This year we really took on the challenge of Pope Francis, and in the Catholic Year of Mercy we wanted to reach out especially to those who are new to our community. And so our focus has been newcomers, that could be immigrants, that could be refugees, and we're working with our Archdiocese of Regina. We have really identified some families that we will support with about $5,000 this year. That will go a long way for them, especially for educational items, and really as an educational community, that's what we were hoping for. So it should be a terrific day. I know everyone's excited. And the weather, of course, has allowed some sunshine to come through. So I know it will be positive for everyone.